desperate chase after two quick-footed llamas. These animals had authorities in a bind when they were seen dashing in and out of traffic on a busy street in Arizona. The drama began around lunchtime when the pair escaped from a mobile petting zoo and were spotted roaming around the suburb of Sun City. Officials were quick to pursue the llamas, but not fast enough, it seemed. The agile animals managed to escape capture over and over, sometimes just at the last moment. Television channels across America broadcast the chase live, and members of the public soon joined in the fun. While social media platforms lit up in delight at the llama drama, at the height of the mayhem, there were more than 3,000 tweets being sent per minute. It was one of the top trends on Twitter, with hashtags like Llama Chase, Team Llama, and Llamas on the Loose. Even U.S. Senator John McCain got involved, tweeting once the llamas had been caught. He said, "Glad that Llama Drama 2015 has been peacefully resolved." The chase, which lasted almost an hour, was wound up when the couple became separated. The black llama was caught first. But the white llama wasn't quite ready to follow suit. It took a couple of swings of a lasso to eventually capture the animal. The pair have now been safely returned to their owners. Police say no criminal charges will be filed. Serena Chowdhury, BBC News.